can be afraid
to talk about it.
But if you don't start, nobody will start. We're going to make women's life better for this community.
As it goes, it's all. Enough is enough. Step up. Stand for. Speak out. Accept nothing less. It is time for change.
Project I'm working on in Makoko, they are women. It's a women empowerment project. It's a play called Hear Word. That we are now making the Makoko version of it.
The men's ball.
That's the whole point of the show, right?
We are going to be joined today by the ladies from Makoko. And we have two students, two teenagers, and then the rest are women with children. Is anybody afraid? So now it's a little bit afraid. Okay, say it.
Nobody pervide, nobody na do down.
Louder.
Nobody pervide, nobody na do down.
The program is to use a theater to make women more aware.
Wives, submit to your husband, for the husband is the head of the wife.
Men always said women are nothing, but I know that we have the power to rule.
She should not be afraid because it's the messenger. It's not from her. It's the message of all the women.